Gotta find the right computer terminal. Should have known it'd be broken. I've seen better, too. Some of these sections need replacing. I should try to find some spare parts. This one can't be fixed, but maybe I can use some of the parts. Ah, that's what I needed. Okay, let's see what we're working with. That should do it. Gotta connect the start point with the end point. Thank you. The keycard has level 2 clearance now. 2 more upgrades, and I'll have what I need. How did this place get like this? Gotta reroute the power so this all works. Who did this? the hell? Slow and steady. I think that's okay. So far, so good. Business. Almost there. This keycard has level 3 clearance now, so it needs one more upgrade. Never liked computers. Gotta check your circuit board, see why you're making my life difficult. You should fit my buddy over there. That's getting there, but something's still missing. Must be a different configuration. Thank you. guess this isn't right. Must be something else. Let's see how you like me now. Got what I need. Time to find Randolph. Well, he made it down there. Randolph's gotta be down here somewhere. Randolph! 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 Where you going now, old man? Might be able to get out of here if I can climb those boxes. It was worth trying. Power's out. What a surprise. bad. Looks like I can climb my way up.
Sound. Follow my lead and we might just get out of this alive.
You know, when you first got here, I thought you were the answer to all my prayers. I've been down here so long, I thought I was going a little crazy. I don't know how you got in here, but you're not here to help the Descendants. That much is clear. You know, I had my doubts about you. As soon as you said you were an electrical engineer, I should have trusted my instincts. But somehow, you still figured out how to fix the water heating system. You just muddle your way through, I bet. You made me think I could trust you. I figured maybe you weren't so bad. Maybe a good person when you told me about the filtration tower. Well, then I had to make a choice. Which one of us went to the tower? I gave you a chance to come clean. And I saw it on your face when you refused to put the suit on, that your lies couldn't save you. That's when I knew for sure, so I sent you. You know, it's really funny. I knew I could never live with myself if my choice killed all of us. So I followed you. I came to help you, despite everything. And saw that you gave it your all, risking your life, even though you had no fucking clue what you were doing. And the thing is, with all your lies and not being trained for this at all, you didn't even know you could kill them, did you? The Descendants. I won't let you die, though. There's too few of us now, and we were chosen. I was chosen. Whoever you really are, I swear, I won't let you hurt anyone else.
No. No. I told you she's not healed yet. I told you. Why must you defy me?
Mia, you need your rest. Just leave it all to me. Huh? Leave it.
Why did you wake her? Leave me alone!
Next time, on The Descendant.
I can't stay here. Silas.
You're here because you want to rescue trapped descendants. Nothing has changed.
Nothing's changed? What the hell was that? Was that HQ attacking us?
Now what in the hell do you think this is?
The janitor's stationed here at Arco 1. Did you know them?
What?